So, for a little bit of context here, I went out to an outdoor field for the first time, and basically this video is me dying in the heat. It was really bad. I almost had a heat stroke, and I was playing here with my friend Jed. We were just having fun. This is the first time I actually went to an outdoor field, and this entire video is gonna be my last for a while. I get to go on vacation down to Florida here in a week. So I just want to let you guys know that I'm alive, I'm okay. I know I haven't posted in a little while, so hope this makes up for a little bit of it.
Dude. Refrigerator. Tree. My magazine back. Got my magazine back. Say what? imposter? I'm not an imposter. Whoa. Just come right through here. Want to breach? Are we out of predicament? State your name and business. Hands in the air.
What?
Hands in the air. State your name and business.
Are you a terrorist?
Civilians. Do you have a warrant?
Yes. It's a no-knock warrant. Show yourself.
If you're a civilian, come out. If you're compliant, you won't be shot.
Fred Robin.
Are you a terrorist? I am not.
We are civilians. We're with the Second Amendment. This is our home. Please leave.
Trust me, I'm not gonna shoot you. So I should come out. I think my camera just died.
It is dead.
If
you bring us donuts, we can let you in.
What?
Bring us donuts and we'll let you in.
Over there.
If you're sure, answer this question.
What?
What's the square root of 128?
Are you kidding?
That should be 6. No, that's 12. We're not doing math.
That's 12.
Showing cards.
Civilian.
Can I grab my backpack? I gotta grab my backpack.
Quickly before we get shot through. He looks like he's still in.
I do.
Yeah.
He is. You're shooting. Waterwork?
Yeah.
Oh. In the house. Some dude in the house, he's shooting out. That house right there, he's shooting out there.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
And here we are at the end of the video. I know there wasn't much action. I was really hot. I was burning up. It was 90 degrees. I was wearing pretty much all black because that's all the gear I kind of have right now. And yeah, this definitely wasn't great. I know there wasn't very much action because the heat was really getting to me. But I want to thank you guys for watching my videos. You know, I really do appreciate it. Hope to see y'all soon again.